라디오 솔루션.
근데 필터는 일로 오지. 그거요? 이렇게.
자, 한번 꺼봅시다.
꺼졌잖아.
꺼졌다.
그리고 추워, 내가.
이거 뭐야? 자동으로.
아니. In the beginning, God creates everything with his principle, with his own principle, like God creates water, and God creates sky, and God creates ground. Like for fish swim in the water, and for sky God creates birds to fly in the sky, and tree to root down in the ground. So, and the last day God creates human.
The sixth day.
No, the sixth day, the God creates human to stay with God. And also God creates human with
to his own image.
With his own image. It's Genesis chapter 3, verse 26 to 27 telling us God creates human with his own image. It's mean human is a spiritual being, but here the accident were happen. Human being were deceived by Satan, and human being is deceived by Satan. It itself is sin, and then because of sin, human separated from God. This is a three fundamental problem. This is the core of our all human being problem. This is the core of our all human being problem. After the separation of God, human have so many problems. Human faces so many problems. So, like, there is a human. Like, after the separation from God, human became slave of Satan. Human became a slave of Satan, and because of human became a slave of Satan, human worship idol. And human worship a lot idol. They have mental problem.
They
suffer mental problem and physical at the same time. Physical problem. After the all suffering, human goes to hell, and this is not end. These all problem human gave to his daughter and son. It's called inheritance. Inheritance. So this is the suffering of human. But and for the for the suffering, human have no way. So for try to find God, human make religion to find God. Religion. People doing good deeds, they think if charity allowed, so we can solve our this problem. And people who's smart, people use philosophy and science for find solution of their problem. This is the way, this is the method of human being. But because God so loved us, so God, and so God sent, because God so loved us, so God sent His Son, Christ. And
try to manage your knowledge to explain about Jesus Christ on this point.
Like
starting from fundamental problems, the ministry of Jesus.
Okay. So God sent His own, God sent His Son to solve for our solution, for solution of our fundamental problems. This is our fundamental problems. So for solution, God sent His only Son for us. Like human is under the control of Satan, so God, for the Satan, God, how can I say?
King. The ministry of Jesus.
The ministry of Jesus did is...
What did He do
when
Jesus came to the world?
He became the Christ as... He became the Christ as King.
He's thinking. Let Him do it.
Oh, okay. Now, first, I discuss about fundamental problem.
How Jesus solved the fundamental problems through His ministries.
Okay.
What He do, Jesus.
Okay. Okay. For our fundamental problem, God sent His only Son, Christ, and Christ did the ministry like for our sin, because of our, we are sinner, so He's a true priest, so He washed our all sin. Because of He is a true king, He destroyed the force of Satan. He is a true prophet, so now we have a way. He destroyed the way, and now we have a way. This is the ministry God that Jesus did. And who did this ministry? Jesus did this ministry. So, and we can say Jesus is equal to Christ, or specifically we can say Jesus is the Christ. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
I finished.
Okay.
I'm done.
And you're not accepting Jesus?
Will you accept Jesus? Will you accept Jesus, brother?
Why do I need to accept Jesus?
Why
should I accept Jesus?
Because of this suffering.
Uh-huh. So.
Like. Guide me.
Okay. Okay. In this point,